As older adults find themselves alone and anxious amid the uncertainties of the pandemic, many are seeking companionship from new four-legged friends. Lots of people who are 50 plus are adopting or fostering dogs because they have more time to devote to a pet and because they receive unconditional love that decreases stress and fear and creates psychological changes that comfort them and make them feel better.